When you create a new slide deck, it is important to name your presentation. This way, when you search for it in your Google Slides landing page or in your Drive, you can easily locate it. To name your presentation, go to the upper left-hand side. You will see Untitled Presentation. Click on it and type in the title of your presentation. If you decide in the future to change the title, you would repeat the same process and click on the title, highlight it, delete it, and type in your new title.